everyone. So today in this video, I will solve this kind of important question which is always asked in competitive exams just within 5 seconds. Yes, so let's start. That's it. So, if you also want to solve this kind of important question just in 5 seconds, then go through the description. There you will get the link of that video in which I had revealed the secret behind solving this kind of questions just in 5 seconds. So, bye.